Justice for Peace was founded in 2007 by Prince H.R.H. Wosen from Jordan. It has been cascaded to more than 50 countries, including Zimbabwe. Justice for Peace is dedicated to conflict transformation, and it has reached more than 500,000 leaders of youth all over the world. It is ranked 29 out of 500 NGOs in the world. We have 40 participants whom we are running this program in Epworth Local Board, where we meet every Friday. And we are experiencing new participants who are coming, which is more of a success that the weight that we are imparting to these leaders of youth is getting into the community. And Generation for Peace has managed to cascade its programs to schools, addressing issues of bullying in schools. And also we have brought on another program in Epworth where we are addressing some challenges in conflicts in Epworth, building up role models in Epworth so that they can cascade their role in peace building in their communities.
As for me, for Generations for Peace, zvinhu zvekundibatsira because ndaigara ndiri munhu ari nenoise nevamwe, ndiri munhu asinga understand. But now ndakwanisa kuti ndikaudzwa chinhu ndinokwanisa kuchigamuchira, and ndikasvika pane ma big issues ndokwanisa kumasolva vanhu vachiwirirana.
The Generations for Peace is helping me by giving me courage to resolve conflicts. Ndikasvikawo panenge pane violence, ndikasvikawo vanhu vakonana. I now have the courage to settle the issue, and also I'm able to unite people from different religion, culture, ethnicity, among others. So I think this program is helpful, especially in a marginalized community like Epworth.
As a peace builder, this program helps me, especially in the community, to preach peace, especially, you know, my community, Epworth. Epworth is a hot political area. So as a peace builder, I've learned to share and to bring people together, no matter the political differences, no matter the differences. So as a well-known person in Epworth, as a sportsman, in fact, I'm well-equipped and I'm being helped by the lesson that I've learned through Justice for Peace program. So this is very helpful to me and to the community.
Thank you.